Hi guys and welcome to a new video. This video is actually quite messed up. There's a lot of things happening, but it's so fun. And so what we've done now is that we've been heading back to Marbella. We always say that we're going to leave Marbella, but we constantly keep coming back here. So we went back to Marbella. We had one amazing night with some of my closest friends and colleagues that lives there. And there's actually a quite funny story behind this night, so I am going to share a video of it. We do speak Swedish, but you don't have to understand it. So we were actually, I said, let's celebrate that one of the girls has become single, and the waiter thought that I said celebrate her birthday, so they brought in the whole band and cakes and everything for her, so she just had to play with it that her birthday was today. So it's actually hilarious. But from that, we've just been on the beach, we've been really really relaxing, and we also went back up to Mike's gym for doing martial work at one of the competitions over there, which was amazing and so fun to see really really good athletes doing this obstacle course. So and lots more than this, but hang in there and enjoy the video.
So me and Amanda said when we started dating that we should never ever take each other for granted. So every month we have a day when we take each other out for a date. So tonight I'm gonna take Amanda out for a date. Are you ready, honey?
Well, almost. I don't have any clothes on. I'm gonna wash my
teeth. Okay, date night it is.
Babe, where are you taking me?
Aloha Green, babe. Come on, let's go. We have a reservation.
Okay, so I didn't film so much about the date night. I really thought that I would, but I just wanted to put the phones down, you know, and just enjoy that moment, because that is our night and our day. I just really want to give, like, I know we're a new couple and stuff, but you know, we've both been in relationships before, and a lot of us in here have been or are in a relationship. So I just really want to give that as a suggestion to every couple, just to have, like, you know, a date night from time to time. We said we're gonna do it minimum once a month, just to never stop dating each other and appreciate it, and don't take each other for granted. And you know, doing, like, we're doing stuff constantly, we're out doing stuff all the time. People say that we are on date constantly, but you know, it's another thing of, like, I want to take you out tonight, and just, you know, no phones, just be the two of us. So I really appreciated that, so thank you Andreas for that amazing date. And well, let's head up to Mike's gym for some action.
You're like a circle that floats around me, keeping me safe and sound. And
when okay, so we are going through this obstacle course, Mike's gym, and we're gonna be marshals. Are you ready, Frida?
I'm ready, but I'm scared of snakes.
So we are walking to the other side of the obstacle course. We are going to be marshals. Lauren here is guiding us.
Hello.
Hello. Oh.
Right. Does everybody understand that? Yeah? Per, good luck.
Three, two, one, go! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Okay, so being a marshal means that we were controlling some of the obstacles to make sure that the contestant really did it right and not cheating, because if they're cheating or if they're missing out on something, they have to do like burpees or something else. So I did have a few people on my obstacles that had to do like 75, 25 and 125 burpees. So that's always fun. So now you know what marshal is, and let's continue doing the obstacle course. Looking angry, but then the sky reached my mind. So after we were done at Mike's gym and playing around and having fun for a day or two, we actually went back up in the mountains to Caminito del Rey. Last time we were there, we were almost completely alone, but this time there were other campers there and we met the most amazing people during this trip. And one of these campers were a family of two grown-ups and their two children, 11 and 13, and they actually had mice in the van, and they had boats, they had everything in the van, and it was just so fun to see with the girls traveling around, doing homeschooling and all of that. Was really, really amazing. But we enjoyed a few days over there. I think it was like 4 or 5 days over there with this family, and also another couple called Piera and Ronni. So that was really, really amazing.
Happy birthday to you.
Hey.
Happy 13th birthday, sweetheart.
Thanks.
So beautiful.
Okay, so this is like van life birthday celebration style. Look at this guy. So they created like a whole band here. So we are right now having a birthday celebrations for this beautiful young lady who's turning 13 today. I'm just speaking to the camera. So I think we find our new best neighbours. We have a whole family plan here. We got chocolate cake, we got live music, we got the sunset, we got the birthday cake, we got everything we need. Don't we?
Yeah. That's great.
Stay in the jungle.
I sure do, King Louie.
Nearly laid on the
lime, boy. Here, yeah. Have a banana.
Two bananas.
Oh, crazy. I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the bundle. The young.
That's a gin and tonic.
And be just like the other men. I'm tired of monkeying around. Oh, booby-doo.
Booby-doo.
Wanna be like you. Walk like you.
Go chief
there. Walk like you.
Chief.
Talk like you.
Chief.
More audience participation this time.
Oh, doobie-doo.
I wanna be like you. Walk like you.
Chief.
Talk like you.
Chief.
Oh, dude. Why can't I get that bit right?
Look at the drums.
Working out like never happened after we were nothing. I don't even need your love. You treat me like a stranger and it feels so rough.
Yes, some night and not done to what I'm doing. I wish Alex is still.
What are you doing?
I'm wearing your clothes.
Yeah, I see that.
You're the closest one in my car, so that's what I'm wearing. Sexy eye.
Yeah, very sexy. I can't believe you're my boyfriend. Fits you perfect. Oh, look at that ass. These girls just brought something into our vents. What's going on here?
Yeah, I like
it. Do you think we should have this instead of a dog?
Yeah, this is way better than a dog.
Hello. Me.
Oh! Oh, you're not adorable.
He's your friend. Do you want to have a cinema tonight?
Yes!
Yeah! Let's have cinema!
What are we doing right now?
We're going to set up the outdoor cinema.
Yes, we are.
We've
indeed.
We've got the lights.
We got the lights.
We got the mice.
We got the mice.
We always need the mice.
Okay, so we're going to have the projector coming from Andrea's van. Having the screen on my van, and I'm trying to make this cozy to have some lights and candles around it, and then we're going to put some like outdoor captures and stuff on it as well. So. This is going to be really, really cool. So hang in there, guys. Look at this. It's going to be so cool when it's dark. Okay, here we go.
Look at this.
I beg your pardon, Annabelle.
Talking to my...
Okay, so just because I know you love to see different vans, different van builds, different people living this life, I thought we're also going to go into our amazing neighbors and do like a minivan tour. This is a young couple, been on the road for a few months and absolutely love the vans. So join me for a minivan tour. Hi guys! Is there anyone home? Hi! Amazing to meet my new neighbors. Well, not new. You've been neighbors for a few days.
Yes, we've been here.
So tell everyone that's watching, who are you and where are you from?
I'm Ronnie, and you are?
I'm Piera.
We're from Switzerland.
Switzerland, yes.
And for how long have you been on the roads now?
Since 2 months.
Since 2 months? Yeah. Yeah, wow. And why van life?
For the freedom, we've just took like half a year off.
Yeah.
So, from work and everything, which is quite hard sometimes in Switzerland.
Yeah.
So we felt off, kind of needed a holiday off. Yeah. And that was the best opportunity because it's just before I start university and he can take like a free holidays.
Yeah. Are you enjoying it? Do you like van life so far? You're newbies in van life, 2 months. I was like, they've been out for months, but 2 months, you're like newbies.
It's just 2 months, yeah, we are really new.
Yeah.
New in that business.
I love it. And like, this van, I absolutely love it. It's so beautiful. And you built it yourself, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
And do you know how long it took for you to build it?
Yeah, well, we worked beside it. Like,
yeah.
So we just did it at the weekends and in the evening sometimes.
Yeah.
So it took us like 7 months.
Yeah.
8 months, yes.
But we have some breaks, like 1 month in the summer when we had holidays.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. Cool, amazing. Do you want to like give us a little tour about this magical place? Tell me what you have, what you don't have, the best thing about the van and the worst, or what you're missing.
Okay, the best thing, we have loads of good things.
Yeah?
What I really like is that design here.
Yeah.
It's like our herbs and stuff. And just stuff you need, sugar and pasta. Pasta, you need a lot of pasta here.
Yeah.
Rice, there's not much left, we need more. And muesli for the mornings, of course.
Yeah, so beautiful.
So that's a really nice thing. The fridge, of course.
Yeah.
The fridge even has a little tiny freezer in it.
Freezer, perfect.
For ice cubes.
Yes.
Perfect stuff. And then there's another little thing here, which is our tea stuff.
Oh wow!
So it's just filled with cheese actually.
Wow, wow, wow!
What's great is we can put that table down here. So we get some more space.
Ah, perfect!
So we have a big living room here.
That is amazing.
We have the bench which we can open both of them.
Ah, convenient.
Heating underneath. That part here, so when I'm really cold I just sit in front of that and there comes like degrees hot air comes out, which is perfect.
So where do you keep your clothes? Is it up in these cabins?
It might fall down.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's fine. Yeah. But it's in here. That's mine one, that's Ronnie's.
Oh, I love these ones, they're beautiful.
Ronnie made them actually. Yeah.
You made
his
them?
Work. Yes.
Good job.
Thank you very much.
And then we have some bookshelves in here.
Nice.
Yeah, it's great.
And surfboard?
Surfboard, it's just a softboard.
Yeah.
For the beginners. Both of us are beginners, so. And the panda, of course.
The panda, that was the first thing I saw in your van.
That is so important.
Aww.
He's protecting us from the police.
Not from break-ins, from the police.
So the first thing the police see in our van is a panda standing right here. It's always like that in the night. So when they walk around they'll see it.
You both are really like you're really really good with like handcraft works and stuff.
Yeah, we have a lot like this bag here.
Can't believe it.
We have a lot of handcraft stuff.
Oh, so yeah, you made this too.
The banana bag. That's really a nice thing as well.
Wow.
So when it's empty, when there are no bananas inside.
You made this. Yes. Can't believe it.
that's crochet. So you can put all of it inside here, and then you just have this little.
That is amazing. Wow.
Which is really good for traveling.
You should sell these.
Yeah.
I want to buy one.
It's a lot of work to do them.
Wow.
It's nice work though.
Yeah. And so what about toilet, shower? Do you have that?
That's the bad part about it. So you said to start with the good things. The bad thing is we don't have a shower. We don't have a toilet.
We have just like kind of a solar shower.
You have a solar shower
like
too.
Like a black bag you can put outside and the sun's heating it up and you can have a shower. But we have not a proper shower.
Mostly we just wash with water.
Yeah.
Because we have water in here.
Yeah.
Which is perfect for the sink and washing up. So.
And a big kitchen. You like cooking?
Yeah.
He likes. That's his part.
I love it.
He's really good at it.
You need the big kitchen with three.
So the little one is for the tea.
Oh, wow. If there's anyone looking at this, thinking about starting van life, but not really sure, do you have one tip or one thing that you want to tell them why they should do it or how they should start?
How you should start is actually just like...
Just do it.
Just do it.
Yeah.
You really need just to... Don't wait for a good occasion or something. Just do it on a bad day.
Yeah.
Just start. Because when you start it, then you can't really go back.
No.
So when you have the van, you have to do something with it.
Yeah.
And you just get in the workflow anyway.
Yeah.
This is actually the most common answer that I get when I ask this question. Just do it. Just go for it. Just do it. Like, don't think about it. Yeah.
That's it.
Cool. And do you have any more like hidden storage that people should see? Or how do you fit all of your stuff? Or do you,
just... we can show you outside. We have
perfect.
To go around. There you see this little nice girl sneaking away.
Oh yeah, we do have the couch here.
We have a couch which we put in front when we are sleeping and we put it in the back when we are driving.
Yeah.
Because it's quite big, but we can use it for bouldering and for hope.
Yeah, it's amazing. Sitting.
So back in here, that's like our storage.
Welcome to the garage. Oh, wow.
Yeah. It's really a mess, but you have two normal bikes in here, like normal things. We just took the front wheel off.
Yeah. Wow.
And
then just storage.
Yeah.
Amazing how much you can fit in here.
Yeah, it's great. Under the bed is a really good place for storage stuff.
Yeah. And you got solar panels on the roof?
We have a solar panel on the roof, yes. And we have two batteries.
Yeah.
Which we can charge together.
Yeah.
While we're driving. And when we stop driving, we just unplug them and...
Perfect. And how long are you planning to be on the roads for?
Till September for now.
Yeah.
But we'll for sure go another time, yeah. I think. It's not the last time on the road we are.
Once you start it, you don't want to go back, right? It is kind of a good lifestyle. Everyone should try it.
You really should, yeah.
Perfect. Okay, thank you guys. And I will link below in this video where people can follow you as well, so they can follow your adventure. And I can't wait to follow your journey more because it's just 2 months into van life and you have many more months to go.
Thank you. We see you guys.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.